should take me out to dinner for two. I like to see her eyes get moony, flirting with the thought of what flirting ought to do. I like to be real cool. Let her think about getting into me, and then there's a chat about a Magna Carta, Puerto Vallarta, something gorgeous. Imagine her like me, or just spank me if she tried to fondle my knee. But I really take for certain that compromise if I know me. Suggestively say she'll be with me tomorrow morning, sipping hot jasmine tea. I want her to make me laugh, make a point of touching me when she talks.
Are you ready for some boogie woogie?